Some people are asking me, like, how did I get to that part, to this part of my life where I'm capable of being Zen? So besides therapy, it's a lot of work into myself and a lot of getting rid of fear of losing. You just have to get rid of that fear of losing. Also, you need to learn how to get rid of qualificators, as in, I used to have friends, but I realized they were a bunch of envious girls. No, don't do that. When you do that, you take away empowerment from yourself and empowerment from other women. And you just say, I used to have friends, we were not on the same wavelength, and you know, we parted ways. I say this because so many people, they say, oh, I want to be like you, oh, I want to have your confidence, etc. Well, the first thing that you need to do in order to have confidence is to realize that you are nothing. You are absolutely nothing. You are less than zero. The only value you have is for you, yourself. That's it. That's all. You cannot make people happy. People cannot make you happy. You're not responsible for anybody. You're only responsible for yourself. Once you realize this, that's when it's going to be easy for you to let go. Let things flow. And the more you let go, the more you let things flow, the more you're going to gather value for yourself. Lots of it. Now I know for a lot of you, this is too philosophical, it's too yada yada, she's boring, oh my God, can she shut up? Can she just talk about makeup, hair, and clothes? I understand, I love makeup, hair, and clothes even more than you. But I am not a makeup artist, I'm not a hairstylist, I wear the same clothes over and over, so there's only so much I can talk about the exterior. What I can talk about is the interior. That I'm rich in. On the outside, I'm just a little schmo buying schmo clothes that I can afford, and there's nothing more than that. So this was my TED Talk for today. I'm gonna go because I'm boiling hot. Ciao, babies.